Today was a transformational day for Fisher-Price. We unveiled one of the largest studies we've ever done, 3,500 moms, 7 countries around the globe. But in addition to that, we had a forum to discuss those results, including Shakira, our partner, as well as some of the best thought leaders from around the globe when it comes to early childhood development.
And when we ask moms, well, okay, what are the characteristics that you hope your child has that would be the most important for them to realize their potential? It was a more emotional characteristic. So it was characteristics like happiness, kindness, respect for elders. And it actually makes a lot of sense if you think about what's going to be important for these kids in the future. The outcomes of 21st century learning need to be around social development and social skills that are important for cooperation and collaboration that are going to be a key part of kids' lives as they're older.
What I can say, it's very beautiful to see that for all moms, love is key of the education. And we can see that for each mom, what we want is the happiness of the children. They want also spend a lot of time with their children. And for all moms in all over the world, we can see that we have the same instinct, motherhood.
The everlasting question mark, am I really making my kids feel love? Because I know that that's going to be the most vital component in their development and their sense of security in life.
People with high EQ are better equipped with abilities to manage emotions. They are usually empathetic and emotionally balanced. We're seeing more moms are placing more emphasis on their children's EQ development.
I think in Latin America, if we have one worry, it is our education system. If we want our children to succeed outside our countries, they will be competing with Koreans and the Finnish and Americans and, you know, people from all countries around the world. Many of the mothers, you know, have had, you know, difficult backgrounds and maybe not as much opportunities or the education that, you know, many women wish we had. I think that we become very obsessed in doing whatever we can to give our children everything they need to become and develop their full potential.
I do think that the IQ plus EQ formula is a nice way of really trying to recapture something that used to be referred to as development of the whole child. Somehow the idea of the whole child you don't hear very much nowadays. And I think we've been kind of, at least in this country, overwhelmed with a wave of concern about early cognitive development. So IQ plus EQ is, I think, another way of expressing that idea.